Children, from last 2 or more than 2 months, we are locked down in our home. We cannot go anywhere. Is it? And if we leave our home, we have to come back in very short time. Why? Because of COVID-19 or coronavirus. Is it? Our home is only a place where we feel ourselves safe the most. Understood? Moreover, our home protects us from the heat. Is it? Let's learn more about home. Now hold your book, children. In the index, chapter number 5, Chotu's house. Chapter number 5, Chotu's house, is the first chapter of SS. You can see a picture. Look at the first picture. The name of the boy is Chotu. Chotu came to Ahmedabad or Mumbai or Surat, any big city, for the first time. He did not have place to stay in that big city. He saw a big pipe. See, you can see a big pipe in the picture. He thought the pipe was a good place for him to stay. Chotu did not go to school, so he has to go for work, and that's why he came to the big city. Now he was a poor boy. Understood? He did not have any place to stay in the big city. Moreover, he did not have money to hire a house to stay in. He did not have money to pay rent for the house. So the pipe was comfortable for him because he would not have to pay any rent there. Moreover, no one would send him away from there. Chotu used the pipe as his home. He slept in the pipe, cooked his food outside. You can see in the picture, is it? And sat around it for a chat with his friend Montu. Montu was also a boy who came from a village in search of some work, and he also did not have home to stay. Chotu divided the pipe and its surrounding area as a place for cooking, a place for sleeping, a place for drying clothes, a place for storing water, a place for friends. Now the pipe was the home of Chotu.